Up here, they'll introduce you. You can do a wave or whatever you want to do, and then just start spinning it. You want to pull it towards you like that. If you go like that, it'll just do nothing. Yeah. We had one guy, he started doing that, and I'm staying over here. I was like, controlling it, and he finally got it going. And then the handle does rotate. If you twist it forward, it'll close us off. So you want to pull it back. It's kind of like riding a motorcycle, just pulling back on the throttle. That's open. And then it does have three wheels, so some people put their foot here to kind of stabilize it. Sometimes when people start pulling it, it goes like that. You can do that, give it a little better. Basically, once you start going for it, it'll be about 15 seconds, and the cue to stop is they'll take you off the jumbotron, and they'll put the video feed of the team coming out of the locker room. It is mic'd up, but the loud you spin it, the louder it is, and translate it loud. So, other than that.
Hockey fans of the National Hockey League, tonight the Hurricanes take on the rival Buffalo Sabres in an Eastern Conference showdown. Are you ready, Caniacs?
Boys from Buffalo shuffle into town. It's the Sabres and your Carolina Hurricanes, and the eye of the storm is upon us.
The siren here at the Hurricanes game, representing North Carolina Central University. Going to watch a little hockey right now. It's a little out of my element, but I can adjust and be diverse. Let's go.
And number four.